You're not from here, and we don't need to be talking.
The good mine is closed, and the other mine has no ore. Gods of Kurt.
I'm Ina Thatcher's right-hand man. I supervise the mines.
I work in the mines. I hunt.
Huh?
Everything else I do is my business.
Control of this mine. No sudden moves. We are in control of this mine. No sudden moves.
The mine is closed. Get lost.
Mines we venture into,
I'm not from here. I'm a sellsword. These are my men. Forsworn attacked a while back. Jarl had no men to spare, so the Silverbloods generously offered to send us to clean things up. We just want that old native to hand over his land in payment for our services. Then we'll leave, and everyone can get back to work. Right. Helping out Ina Thatch, huh? Give me a reason not to plunge a dagger in your chest. Let's see them make us. Whoa, wait a second. I was just kidding. We'll leave. Now, if you'll excuse me.
We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves.
What's the hurry?
If the Forsworn aren't attacking my town, that won't be the last we hear from the Silverbloods. But at least we can get back to work. Thank you. You've done a good thing for me and my workers. Here, this is for you.
All right, then.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Keep your eyes open. All right, then.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's a fast to kill!
I hope you're not expecting a banquet. Footsteps will echo in every chamber and tunnel.
Thank you. had to die. Is someone there? Do your worst!
Die, damn you!
Ah!
Natural chill in the air. Some evil power is at work in this place.
Hey, Longhammer, set us up with a round of... What in oblivion is happening here?
As we walk these stone passages, we delve into the very bones of the earth. caves. What's below?
Here to teach you a lesson.
Never should have come.
I've been
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Thank you.
Not impressed. Do your worst.
It's said that the Forsworn make dark pacts with the Hargravens, and that is why.